Harry Potter Game Boy, as you all know, and we are playing Forza Horizon. Right, so we're going to play single player, and yeah, we'll get right into this. I think this is my first time playing. I can't exactly remember. Sorry if my camera's a bit wonky, because I've been trying to sort my stand out for ages, but just wouldn't work. I'm sorry if you can hear voices in the background. It's because of like I have heard the sound of them. Right, so let's get straight into this. So we're gonna do some races and my aim for this game is to get a Lamborghini.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Right, I'm really bad at this game, so just heads up. Right, I'll catch to you guys when we get to the race. See if I can do it. Bye.
And we have our destination. And as you can see, if I press X, I will get straight into the race. So, if we win this race, then I think we'll get 6,500. I'm not so sure. I think it's just add what came up. I'm not entirely sure. But let's get straight into it. I hope you guys enjoy this video. And don't forget to press that like button. Don't forget to press that big red button, okay? Right, so let's get into start race. Yes, start race. I heard if you get really good at this game, then and you get a lot of races, then you can join this gang. I might not talk a lot during races because I might have to concentrate. Guys, I'm gonna do another race and I'll get back to you once I've sorted it out. See you guys in a minute. Hi guys, I'm back and we have reached my final race of the day. So, let me try and smash that with everything else. Right, so let's get straight into it. Sign up.
See you guys next time. See ya.